980 runs, average of 65.33 and 400s. These are Steve Smith's numbers for the year 2017 so far. Over the last 3 to 4 years, the world's number one test batsman has made a staggering amount of runs traversed across the cricketing landscape. Genuine fast bowlers, skillful spinners or canny swing bowlers, he has handled all of them and with consummate ease. Smith's exaggerated shuffle, the subsequent supreme balance and great eye have dumbfounded bowlers. When there is a hint of movement, there is perhaps a chance of prising him out LBW or board, but on other surfaces, he mostly stays back and meets almost everything with his broad blade. On December 15, 2017, he yet again showed his class and quality with a superbly paced unbeaten 92 against England in the crucial third Ashes test at the WACA. The English pacers looked clueless as he ran them ragged with ones and twos and a string of boundaries. More importantly, his knock helped Australia to chip away at the lead and now they are behind by 200. England, on the other hand, would be rueing the fact that they couldn't take advantage of a very good position 368 for 4 and collapsed to 403 in the first essay. The Australian trio of Cummins, Hazelwood and Stark used the bouncer barrage to great effect to run through the lower order. What can the English pacers do to help the visitors edge ahead? Root would be hoping the experienced Anderson and Broad will up their game and pace on the crucial day. WACA has been historically known for cracks and on day 2 a few cracks had already opened up. But England need to hit those cracks with purpose and intent. Of course they could miss the services of C. Overton, England's best bowler on day 2, as he aggravated a rib injury. As a few minutes are still left for the day's play to commence, you can check out the piece on